daughter gave her six sister the spindles, but she ran quickly to her mother.
Mom, look how much I worked today.
Oh, my dear, you worked too much.
I had a big spindle, but she took it from me.
Liar.
She's lies, Mom. Go, I don't want to see you again. You are lazy.
The old woman's daughter is preparing for the next night.
But she is the smallest one, the most old and the most ugly.
Fair enough.
the poor sick puppy, asking her to take care of her.
Beautiful hard working girl, you will have a kind word to take care of me, as I will pay you some day.
What do you think I will do?
To put my beautiful hands on you?
No!
Beautiful hard working girl, what a hard word, please take care of me, as I will pay you some day.
Beautiful heart working girl, if you have a kind heart, please take care of me and pay you something.
I have got more important things. Leave me alone.
Beautiful heart working girl, if you have a kind heart, please take care of me and I'll pay you something.
You are not paying me.
When she arrived to buy Sunday, the old woman asked her to do the same thing she had asked the old man's daughter, but when she came home, she found everything turned upside down. The children were screaming of pain and hunger, the house was still dirty, and the food was not good to eat.
Oh, my dear, what have you done? The food, my children, my house. As I promised you, go into the attic and choose yourself a statement for the room.
The old woman's daughter chose the biggest and the prettiest chest she laid her eyes on, and she ran with it without saying farewell, for not only Sunday changed her mind. On the way back, she also encountered the oven, the well, the pantry, and the pavilion. This time they were all so happy and very rich.
I'm so hungry. You know how far
I'm not for you.
I'm so thirsty. Give me some water.
This is not for you.
What a beautiful golden pierce! I want some!
They are not for
you. Oh, what a beautiful golden necklace.
Give it to me. It isn't for you.
As she returned home, unhappy, hungry, and dirty, her mother jumped in her way.
Where are my riches? Where is my gold?
Quick, let's open the chest.
As the two greedy women opened the chest, every beast appeared and laid them out, leaving the old man and his daughter to live happily ever after.